I accidentally, I don't know where I got that from. I don't know if I'm watching YouTube for too long, or maybe I'm forgetting it with my hand.
You want to give me food chop? Huh? What did they chop? Dry okra? Huh?
Like, don't come. They come back today now.
This one, at this smallest bag.
I
showed you what I bought from the market already.
Stop shouldn't be your last, so make sure you subscribe, like, share. Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Rosemary. If you see my pretty face for the first time, you're welcome. Yes, I'm beautiful, I know. You're welcome. And to my returning subscribers, thank you for always coming back. Guys, first thing first, I wanted to show you guys my eyes. See my eyes. I don't know if you can see this scene here. I don't know the kind of... I had an eye accident. I don't know where I got that from. I don't know if it's from watching YouTube for too long, or I maybe accidentally put my hand in my eyes and it causes... And see, it causes... And it caused that to me. So, that is that. And I just stepped out. I'm just coming back home. I went to check for MTN MyFile. The Airtel one I'm using is really frustrating my soul, my spirit, and my body. I want to try and use MTN and see if there's going to be any change. That's basically it. So I'm not starting out this vlog. I'll carry you guys along. So guys, enjoy this vlog. Guys, enjoy this vlog. I won't carry you guys along with me with everything I'm up to in this vlog. But basically, guys, I'm pitying myself. See my eyes. As in, I've never had this kind of red eye patch before. Let me see if you guys can see closely. Are you seeing it? Is it a lot? I want to give it some, because when I googled about it, I want to give it some days. They said it's going to clear out on its own, but I don't know. I'm not sure. Am I sure? I don't know. I just googled it, sure. Guys, I see this beginning of this intro is just getting too long. I don't know. But this is what I have working with right now. I'll give it some days. If it does not clear out, that means I'll have to go to the eye doctor to see what it is, so they can give me medication to clear it out. I don't want to rush and go to the hospital for medication, because normally I would want to give it days to just see what's going to happen, since Google said it's eye injury, that it would go on its own. So I don't want to take drugs for it if they say what it is. Am I actually making sense in this vlog? God. If they say that is it, I don't want to take drugs for it, because I'm already using medicated glasses, so I don't want to increase my problem. I don't know if I made sense in this vlog. That's the truth. In this intro, that's the truth, but we move.
1,000 years later.
Good morning. Give me carrot 300. And it's kind of 300.
So I'm gonna call it
later. This be carrot or be carrot?
This one, 200.
200. Yeah, give me this one, 300 naira. Better one, no. No, not like Keremi carrot. Then give me green beans. You get peas?
No,
yeah, give me green beans. 200. You get spring onions? Eh? Okay. That's small cabbage now. How much?
200.
Yeah, 200.
This one, 300.
Ah, what are you now?
Not
be 200. Not be Nigerian cabbage.
You see me, I price them
200.
You know.
Customer, I'm you.
That one I quoted, no be the same for this one.
This one?
Uh-huh.
Madam, what is coming?
You want to give me food chop? Eh? What is the chop? Dry okra? Tuwo chinkafa? Senu? Enjoy. Collect for your customer, give me spring onions now. For your neighbor. Then pepper, no. Give me 200.
200.
Not the dry on top. Oh. My manager, pepper, give me green green pepper and how much is yellow pepper? This one?
$500.
For one?
Green pepper, how much?
Who is here? Do you have turkey? Turkey?
Awulu, for all the choir, Awulu, now give me honors 200. Good morning. Eh? Yeah, that's why they come say they're lawyer. You get to go by. You just travel, go, you not come back. Eh?
Me?
Yeah, you travel, leave us for here, come out.
I don't travel, they're my one.
You, they're my one?
My one.
Now get your for my one?
Yes.
Ah, okay. Ide Pepe?
Auntie, my love.
Good morning. Pepe de Pepe?
Well, auntie, don't buy before.
I cannot remember.
Yes, you bought even more than 3 times.
Hi, they tell them.
It's from 100 naira.
Pepe never come out plenty. Why Pepe there? Go hide.
Hey, this time now.
Why? 500 naira.
18,000.
This bag 18,000 naira. This small bag. But Pepe season don't they come outside now? Not be one by now. Be tomato and pepper season. Now, what a deal. 18,000 naira.
If I don't know how I said the money said.
You know, come out. But Okra don't come out now.
So, yeah, this one way there, yeah, it's 10,000. Yesterday, I buy 18,000.
18,000 naira, don't come. They come down today now.
This one, now, this smallest bag of this. This one, 10,000.
Everybody is managing. Everything is packaging. Everybody wants to have the best in life. Oh. Show yourself, nobody go look your side itself. So don't mind the damaging, just keep on packaging. Everybody's managing, everything is packaging. Everybody wants to have the best in life. Oh, if you show yourself, nobody go look your side itself.
So
don't mind the damaging, just keep on packaging. Everybody's managing, everything is packaging.
I'm back from the market. These are the stuffs I bought. I bought this. You guys saw me was talking about these things. Things are really expensive in the market. I bought this one, 1,000. Bought pepper here, 1,500. I bought tin tomatoes. I bought curry leaf. If I want to prepare stew, but I want to use bell peppers and tomatoes. You will see the recipe to be on my channel. Then I bought turkey. Here, this is 1 kilo of turkey and 1/2 kilo of chicken. So these are the things I got from the market. I bought onions 200. Guys, these are all the things I bought from the market. Just go back home. So let me continue with the vlog. You guys, catch you guys later. Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Rosemary. If you're seeing my face for the first time, you're absolutely welcome. And to my returning subscribers, thank you for always coming back. Guys, as usual, your girl is in the kitchen. I showed you what I bought from the market already, so I don't know which will come with for which. So right now I'm trying to prep for food. I'm already trying to do the salad stuff. The turkey is on fire, so that I will be able to prepare the recipe. As you can see, I want to scrape this one. I've already placed this. When the chicken is boiled, I would fry some of it and add to the coleslaw. So what I have going there is carrot and cabbage. Let me just show you what I have going on here. It's boiling pretty well, so I want to do that and we'll continue. My head is,